happening right now in Jamaica Plain. Take a look. Two cars crashed at the corner here and smashed right into the front of that store. You can see from Sky Eye, both cars are wedged right into the building. This happened along South Street and Carolina Ave. No word yet on any injuries, but according to the store's website, it wasn't scheduled to open until noon. We do have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll update with you with new information just as soon as it develops.